A tonal center refers to the chord succession within a specific tonality. For example, if we play D minor, G, C, F, our tonal center is C. Now, as a compositional tool, we can have more than one tonal center, creating progressions or songs that involve playing in more than one tonality. I'm going to give you a progression, use three tonal centers, and then improvise over it.